everybody. My name is Jacqueline, and today I'm going to be playing another Beethoven sonata. So it's going to be similar to the one that Amber just played for you. But I'm going to be playing two movements of it, which is basically two parts of the same piece. And these each movement actually has a different mood. So the first movement that I'm going to play has a very playful, happy mood. And you're going to, although I don't stop, you can notice the mood change because suddenly it turns very dramatic and very loud. Also, my piece is called Appassionata, which kind of sounds like what it means. Does anybody know what it means?
Yes.
I heard it. Passionate. Yeah, there you go. Yeah.
You're all going to readers. If you guys
do, Amber's going to be turning.
Oh, we have a drop off.